Coronavirus is a deadly virus that causes respiratory illness in people and animals and can spread from person to person through sneezing and coughing droplets. When you see the following symptoms, seek immediate medical attention. Fever, cough, sore throat, running nose, and difficult breathing. Norman Solomon, creating awareness to all nations. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. Look at China, America, Italy, and the rest of the world. People crying, people dying. Coronavirus is killing people. Look at China, America, Italy, and the rest of the world. People crying, people dying. Coronavirus is claiming life. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. What must we do? What must we do to overcome this? What must we do? What must we do to overcome this? There are two things involved if we must overcome this pandemic. We have to follow scientific ways, and we must follow God's ways and seek salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. Coughing in public, wash your hands, stay at home, and avoiding crowded places. No more handshake, no more hugging, no more sneezing or coughing in public. Wash your hands, stay at home, and avoiding crowded places. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. Now look at the world's superpowers, how they are brought on their knees. And now it is time, it's time to seek God's help. Now look at the world's superpowers, how they are brought on their knees. And now it's time to seek God's help. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus is claiming lives. Coronavirus is killing people. Coronavirus, coronavirus. In 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verses 13 and 14, the Bible says, when I shut up heavens so that there is no rain, or command locusts to devour the land, or send plague among my people, if my people who are called by my name humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear them from heaven and I will forgive their sins. I will heal their land. Thus says the Lord. We are seeking for help in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, we are seeking for help in the name of Jesus Christ.
Help us with Corona.